Hello, welcome to a workshop on the Lemonade SDK. This is the second video in our series, Running LLMs on AMD Ryzen AI PCs. In this video, we'll show how to set up Lemonade and run an LLM locally. For more information about Ryzen AI PCs and the LLM software stack, see the video LLMs on Ryzen AI PCs, linked in the description. Let's introduce the Lemonade SDK. Lemonade provides a set of high-level APIs and tools that make it easy to experiment with LLMs using the hybrid execution mode, which uses the integrated GPU IGPU and the neural processing unit NPU, as well as in NPU-only mode. This allows you to try out different models, prompt them, and benchmark them to measure inference speed, time to first token, and tokens per second. You can also measure task performance with accuracy tests like MMLU. Lemonade is a fully open source project that is part of the Onyx Foundation's turnkey ML project and can be easily integrated into your application in just a matter of minutes. It is a multi-vendor, multi-backend SDK that supports Onyx Runtime Gen AI, Llama CPP, and Hugging Face transformers, allowing you to compare across different backends. Additionally, it provides support for a CPU backend that will work on other AMD laptops. Next, we'll show you how to install Lemonade. To prepare your computer, navigate to the link provided here and in the video description and follow the prerequisite instructions. First, install the correct driver using the instructions provided here and verify your version. Second, install Miniconda using the provided link for installation. After installing Miniconda, run Conda init to set it up properly. After completing the initial setup, you can create a Conda environment that you'll then use to install the Lemonade SDK. Start by launching your Anaconda terminal. Then follow these steps. First, create a Conda environment. Then activate your environment. Next, install the Lemonade SDK by running this command specifying the OGA hybrid execution variant. Then, install the full support for Ryzen AI hybrid execution mode using this last command to complete the installation. These four commands should take about 5 minutes to execute, and you'll have successfully installed Lemonade SDK for use with Ryzen AI PCs. Now that you have the Lemonade SDK, you can run commands to load and prompt a hybrid execution model. Here's an example command that does just that. First, Lemonade is the tool name. The -i flag specifies the input, which is the LLM you want to experiment with. In this case, we're using a hybrid execution model that's been pre-quantized and converted to Onyx by AMD, available in the AMD Hugging Face collection. This particular model is the Llama 3.2, 1 billion parameter model, quantized using activation-aware weight quantization, AWQ, to int4. After specifying the model, we can start calling the Lemonade subtools. The first one we're going to call is OGA load, which is going to load the Onyx Runtime Gen AI model, specifying the hybrid device and int4 data type. Lemonade allows you to call subtools in sequence, passing the model and its state between them. After loading, we use the LLM prompt subtool to generate a response. You can specify the max number of tokens for our response and provide a prompt of your choosing. This command is all you need to load and run an LLM. Let's try a prompt where I ask the LLM to tell me a story. And now we have our response. If I open the task manager, since the output token limit was small at 64 tokens, we see a small usage of the NPU, as it does the prefill and then the GPU usage for token generation. If we navigate to the featured LLMs table, we provide a list of supported LLMs showcasing the checkpoints available for hybrid execution mode. Currently, we have a handful of curated models, and we continue to add more. We've tested all these examples, indicated by the green dots, to ensure they work correctly and get good performance. These models come from Hugging Face, and the base checkpoint of the model can be accessed by clicking the links in the first column. Each link in the table provides an end-to-end guide with comprehensive instructions for testing, benchmarking, and evaluating the accuracy of a model on a given hardware. In this video, we covered how to install Lemonade and use the command line interface to test a pre-trained, pre-quantized LLM on AMD Ryzen AI. In the next video, we'll demonstrate the Lemonade Python APIs and show how you can run benchmarks and accuracy tests. These validation tools allow developers to quickly iterate over their design space to determine the best models for their applications.